Apple shares, on the other hand, booming. So the cash is down a little bit, but they exceeded expectations as far as sales are concerned. This thing is climbing. I think it might still be climbing right now, but the stock is for the first time up over $400, putting Apple in the same kind of conversation as some other heavy movers as of recent. The stock market has just been exciting to people lately. A lot of hype going on. Companies like Tesla, Amazon, add Apple to the list. Let's see a 1 month to see how big that jump actually. I mean, that's a jump. People really like this call that took place. They're really feeling Tim Cook right now. And who knows? Maybe they watched the interrogation that took place at Congress, and they said, you know what? Tim got the least amount of heat out of this bunch right here. I'm going to throw down on some Apple stock and just sit on it for a while. But no, this is mostly to do with the fact that Apple actually did all right during this pandemic, where a lot of other companies have seriously struggled. Apple hasn't struggled as much. The price gain is adding $95.22 billion to Apple's market capitalization as the company extends its lead as the most valuable U.S. company with a market cap of $1.76 trillion. I know you love when we get into the trillions on this show right here. Now, it's a little higher than where many analysts imagined the stock was going to be, right around that $400 mark. But again, most of this is coming on the back of the unexpected performance of Apple amid this pandemic, including growth in places where growth has been hard to come by, like China, which we'll be talking about in an upcoming story here.